martial artist at his core, and he believes he'll have a lot of advantages in this matchup.
Everyone talked about him being well-rounded. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that can do everything across the board at such a high level.
Yeah, he's comfortable wherever the fight goes. Maybe he'll grapple tonight. Maybe he'll strike. Makes him.
You ready? All right, you ready?
All right, so lofty expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but on the other, truly a fighter who can do it all.
And that guy would usually have the advantage on paper. When you're a striker, at this guy's level, that will normally balance out whatever advantage the other guy has.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there as he lands the punch, DC.
Nice punch lands over the top.
Well, defense doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA, but he's doing a nice job blocking
his
shots.
He's not allowing his opponent to get any damage off of him by blocking all these attacks. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, he might be out.
We're still in this. Keep moving. Don't give up.
And that one was heavy.
Now, because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
2 minutes have expired in our opening round.
Move and recover.
Just over 20 total strikes. And now landed for Leon Rocky Edwards. Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate. Best.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only...
His opponent's wobble champ.
He's hurt bad. This dude needs to grab. He needs to wrestle. He has to do something. Hands he cannot high, take another high. Shot like that.
Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh! Back to the feet. Oh, he lands a huge right hand.